Good morning, everyone, and welcome aboard Southwest Airlines. We are open seating here, so if you take that first available seat, that will help expedite our departure into Denver. There are lots of seats in the back, lots of overhead bin spaces. Come on back. And this flight is going out completely full today. Every seat will be taken. You brought out two pieces of carry-on luggage. Stow your small one underneath the seat in front of you. Larger ones in the overhead bin.
Thank you. Yeah, it's open seating. Where is it? Here by the window.
I'll sit
here.
There's still lots of seats in the back, overhead bin space, so come on back. We are open seating. We do not assign seats here at Southwest. You see an empty one, grab it. Small bags go underneath the seat in front of you, larger bags in the overhead bin. Okay, guys, as you're making your way down the aisle, we are down to single seats only, so if you're looking for that magical two seats together, you were in the seat boarding group that pretty much assured you a center seat. Start filling in the blanks. This is completely full aircraft. We will be using each and every seat on board today. So if you've got some stuff in the middle seat, hoping to save it, folks, that's not going to work. Go ahead and remove those items so the boarding passengers do know that seat is available. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Southwest Airlines Flight 709 nonstop service into Denver. The flight attendants here, primarily for your safety today, are Mel, Nancy, Darcy, and Angie. Shortly after takeoff, we'll begin an in-flight beverage service. Folks, there's going to be 175 of you, four of us. Y'all do the math. We've got about an hour and a half of flight time, so go take a look on that menu card in your seatback pocket that gives you the selections that we have here at Southwest Airlines. If you don't see it on the card, we don't have it. Also, if you'd like to have a beverage today, please do us the courtesy of removing your headphones or your earbuds as you see us approaching your row. Zero wing window exit is designated as an emergency exit row. If you're seated in this row, please refer to the safety information card located in the seat back pocket. If you do not meet the selection criteria and do not wish to perform these functions, please notify a flight attendant at this time so that we may reseat you. Once again, guys, as you are making your way down the aisle, do not pass an empty seat. Seatbelts need to be securely fastened. Seat backs and tray tables in their full upright and locked position. All carry-on items stowed completely under the seat or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Ladies, that does include your purses. As soon as we shut these front doors, all of your electronics will need to be in an off or airplane mode, which means you will not be able to make a cellular call or text until we've touched down and begun our taxi. And this is a Wi-Fi plane. It is active at this time. Open your browser. It will give you all the instructions on how to utilize that. It's $8 for the internet. If you purchase that on this aircraft and go on another aircraft today that is Wi-Fi, it will work there as well. We have free movies, music, live TV, and messaging, so do take advantage of that. If you have a laptop with you today, folks, it needs to be secured under the seat or in the overhead bin for takeoff and landing. Not the seat back pocket, your lap, or the seat next to you. Once we've reached 10,000 feet, you'll be able to retrieve those and turn them on. And if you're listening to anything that makes noise today, we do require that you use headphones or earbuds. Thanks for choosing Southwest and welcome aboard.
All right, those of you selecting the emergency exit seats, if I could have your undivided attention for just a second. 1 second. Undivided attention for just 1 second. This safety information card's in each way.
Boys and girls, it is time to make that emotional separation from your electronics. Please make sure that everything is in an off or airplane mode. Even if you're in Wi-Fi mode, it needs to be in airplane mode as well. Larger electronics need to be completely powered down and stowed. Flight attendants on doors will push back and cross-check. Doors are armed and cross-checked. Ladies and gentlemen, if we could have your attention for just a few moments, we'd like to point out the safety features of the Boeing 737-800. There's a safety information card in your seat back pocket. If you'd like to take it out and follow along, properly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle to release, lift up and will release. Your seatbelt should be worn tight and low across your hips, and at all times while seated. The aircraft is equipped with 8 emergency exits, 2 forward, 4 over the wing, and 2 in the rear of the aircraft. Each exit is clearly marked with signs overhead and lights along the floor of the aisles lead to the exits. In the event of any evacuation, please listen to all crew members' instructions and leave everything. In a water evacuation, when told to do so, reach beneath the seat, open the container, remove the vest, slip it over your head, and may be secured with a black strap around your waist, pull to tight. Once outside the aircraft, it may be inflated by pulling on the tab or manually by blowing into the tube at your shoulder. There's also a light on the back that illuminates in the water. We have life rafts on the aircraft, folks. There's 2 toward the forward portion of the aircraft on the ceiling and 2 toward the aft portion of the aircraft. Flight attendants will be coming by to check to see that your seatbelts are securely fastened. Seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and locked position. All carry-on items are stowed completely under the seat or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. This is a non-smoking flight. Smoking is never allowed in an aircraft lavatory. FAA regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions regarding seatbelts, smoking, and electronics. Also, folks, you may not use an electronic cigarette on this flight, nor may you consume alcohol that has not been served to you by your flight crew. Although we do not anticipate a change in cabin pressure should one occur, for oxygen masks will drop down from overhead, immediately pull down on the mask, fully extending the plastic tubing which activates your flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. The mask may be secured with the elastic strap. Please be aware the bag may not inflate, but you are receiving oxygen. Traveling with a child or someone needing assistance, please secure your mask first and then assist them. Continue wearing the mask until otherwise informed by a uniformed crew member. All right, folks, that's it for the do's and don'ts. Sit back, relax, enjoy this short little trip to Las Vegas. Our approximate travel time, gate to gate, is an hour and 45 minutes. Denver. Hey, Denver. It's Vegas next. Apparently, I want to go to Vegas.
I do too.
Thank you.
Delta, we'd like to enter our welcome aboard. We're sure glad y'all are flying with us to Denver this morning. Got a flow time to Denver. That just means they have a specific time they want us to take off. That's the reason for the little delay that we're having right now. But actually, they're calling us and just as I'm speaking here. Looks like it's going to be 1 hour and 23 minutes en route. The weather over there is real nice. It's a beautiful morning. We've got last hour of the calling. Light winds and clear skies at 66 degrees. Thanks for flying with us. We sure appreciate it. See you.
Folks, double check your seatbelts. We've been cleared for departure. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
seatbelts and seats. You may turn on your larger electronic devices at this time as long as they are within reach. The captain has asked the flight attendants to stay seated for their safety. We ask that you respect that and remain seated as well. We also ask that you refrain from using your call buttons at this time unless it is an emergency. And also, please be reminded the flight attendants may not give you permission to use the lavatories or to retrieve items from the overhead bin as long as the seatbelt sign is on.